Also right now, we are waiting, of course, to learn the winners of that massive Powerball jackpot, the $1.5 billion prize, split among the three winners in Chino Hills, California, Mumford, Tennessee, and Melbourne Beach, Florida. And TJ is outside with the latest. Good morning again, TJ.
Hey there, Robin. This could have all been yours. Yes, $1.6 billion. This is what it looks like. Don't feel bad for anybody for having to split this, however. But check this out. This actually goes in line with previous lottery jackpots. Six out of the seven largest jackpots in U.S. history were actually shared. So this was to be expected. Also, Robin, if they weren't lucky enough already just winning, these three people live in three states that do not tax. The states don't tax lottery winnings. They'll get the federal tax, but they won't have to pay state taxes. Congratulations on saving all that money as well. We know a little bit about California and Tennessee. Looking forward to learning a whole lot more about what's happening down there in sunny Florida, guys.
All right, TJ, thank you.